for Thursday, October 29th. I'm a demented pilgrim.
And I'm Cleopatra, still a girl.
Boys basketball. Tryouts for boys basketball will be tomorrow. You must have a physical to try out. 9th and 10th graders will try out from 2:45 to 4 p.m. and 11th and 12th graders from 4 to 6 in the main gym. Physical forms can be picked up at the athletic office. And attention all students, Friday is Orange and Black Day to celebrate Halloween. No costumes are allowed in MHS, and that includes no masks or face paint. Student Council kids, please remember to check in.
Attention all students and staff, Medina City Schools is participating in Coats for Kids, and the bus will be here to pick up coats on November 9th. Please clean out your closets and bring in gently used coats to help someone less fortunate keep warm this winter. Students will have drop-off boxes in the office. Spring Leadership Ball. Applications for the 2016 Spring Leadership Ball are due in Ms. Grether and Greed Office tomorrow, no later than noon. Make sure your counselor has verified your application. No late applications will be accepted.
And lost and found. It's time to stop at the hub and look for your lost items. There are books, water bottles, jackets, and more. And for today's birthdays, we have
Julia Achterhoff,
Corbin Costello,
Bryn Collings,
Geneve Denver,
Kevin Heishman,
Lillian Jackson,
Cameron Kimball,
Katherine Kinzer,
and Mackenzie Lee.
And for today's lunch, we have
cheesy dippers with sauce,
fresh celery,
and carrot sticks,
fruit,
and milk.
And Medina, make sure you have a thimbleberry this Thursday.